दिस मीटिंग वॉज टू बी हेल्ड फिजिकली इन इंडिया बट इन चेंज सर्कमस्टांसिस इट इज बींग हेल्ड वर्चुअली. सच इज द पावर ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी दैट अ ग्लोबल पैंडेमिक डिड नॉट कीप अस अपार्ट. द फ्यूचर विल बी शेप्ड बाय सोसाइटीज दैट इन्वेस्ट इन साइंस एंड इनोवेशन बट दिस कैन नॉट बी डन इन अ शॉर्ट साइटेड मैनर. वन हैज टू इन्वेस्ट इन साइंस एंड इनोवेशन वेल इन एडवांस. दैट इज when we can reap benefit at the right time. In India, we have a strong and vibrant scientific community. We also have very good scientific institutions. They have been India's greatest assets, especially during the last several months while fighting COVID-19. From containment to capacity building, they have achieved wonders. Today, we are seeing a decline in the number of cases per day and in the growth rate of cases. India has one of the highest recovery rate of 88%. This happened because India was one of the first countries to adopt a flexible lockdown when the total cases were just a few hundred. India was one of the first to encourage the usage of masks. India actively began to work on effective contact tracing. India was one of the earliest to deploy the rapid antigen tests. Friends, India is now at the forefront of vaccine development for COVID.